the gift of her sweet sight. Every child she would embrace, white or black or yellow face, touching all with royal grace, always there to set the pace. With him she